Okay. We finally catch you. We finally find again. The battle. No, I wanted you to mega crash. Oh well, very close to that. Okay, it was a kill. Okay, I'm really glad that I find James again. My eyes. Believe me, guys. My eyes. My left eye. It's fucking burning. Like, I feel like that. Like I have lava in my left eye, so I cannot open it. It's like when you get the shampoo on your eyes. You simply can't. And on top of that, I have blue. Oh, nothing better. To roll, I don't want roll to be alive. Mix up. Man, this is so amazing. I mean, James is the best Frank player. And is the best role player in the world. I remember when LL and D used to play the team, but he never was on James' level. Never. James is a better player. Oh, please, game, do not disconnect me. Oh, thank goodness. But what I mean that right now, James is no longer playing against me, but he's also playing with the matchup because Zero against Frank West, it's pretty fucking ridiculous. It's like a 7-3 on Zero's favor, and with Joe the counter assist, which is an anti-air assist, I can keep him from entering the air, so it's pretty much in my favor. Well, now he's switching to roll. Which is not a bad decision. Until I touch her, that is. that's a great way to eliminate my air defense, because Frangwes will take that. So, what am I doing? I'm gonna lose this match if I keep playing like this. Okay, good crash. No, I mistimed it. That's what I wanted. And now I just need one hit. Like I said, James is the best Frank and role player here in the world, period. And I think I have never said this, but here it goes. I am the best Zero and Joe the Condor player. Maybe not in the world, but right now, online, in my country, I am the best with Zero and Joe the Condor, specifically. And pretty much the best player in the whole Mexico. Such a great experience to play with James, and it's such a good connection. Oh no. I don't know how James managed to have such a great connection. Like, I guess this is the best connection I have so far. Like, it's tremendously smooth. Like, we both can move so quickly, and there's little things that we cannot do. Like, the fact that I'm not hitting my biggest combos on him is because he managed his meter so well, so that at the moment that I have him on a combo, and a big combo, he can crash. Oh, this is gonna hurt if he does that. No, he didn't do it. What did I... Okay, I may die because of that. infected by the zombie. Big damage. She's gonna be really close to that. I did a little mistake, but actually, yeah, it was a mistake. Not a big mistake, but still a mistake. Like, I was trying to do the super earlier, but I noticed that roll went to the wrong side. Like, that was weird, because when you do level 3 with all the condor, the character flies away in the opposite direction of the player. Like, if you're player 1, your opponent will always go to the right side. If you're player 2, your opponent will go to the left side of the screen. Sometimes it does go to the wrong side, but it really random sometimes, so I wasn't able to get super earlier and roll up a lift through that. So it's okay. Damage, and my left eye, damn it, truly boring, but I'm doing this because I love this fucking game. Shit, man, I'm playing with one of the best ones right now, so have to endure it. Damn it, I'm we go for another trick or no? Chains actually deserve the main battles. Oh man, it's almost 2 o'clock. 2 a.m. Let's see. It's 1:22 a.m. Sometimes I just do that because it's a hit stream and I get a frame mix up with the air bullets. And if I drop the combo, I get another frame mix up with the pure missile. So it's two mix ups. No, three mix ups in one. By sacrificing 3 meters, but most of the time it's worth it if I wanna get, or if I really wanna do damage. Well, not real damage, but if I really want to throw my opponent off, which works most of the time. Damn it, James. you so good. Okay. I'm going to pause this thing and then go back in the next match. Take a second. Back. Oh my eyes. Have a great match so far. Should be grateful. What the fuck? Oh my god, I almost got it. Okay, this is bad. Okay, not anymore. Why can I do it? Even with such a godlike connection. They say it's an actual hit string, so... Oh, that effect's so glorious. Yeah, more matches. Sadly enough, I can only record like 50 minutes. And... I will in fact stop after 50 minutes because it's 1:29 a.m. It's very late, and to be honest, I'm not sleepy at all, but should rest enough because I could get ill, could get sick if I don't rest enough. Good luck. No, I know what you wanted to do, and I won't let you do it. And also I was doing an option for it. Weak. And strong. I'm still alive, but... Ah. Could change. That's such a great end here sometimes. Forget about the bucket. And I'm going to lose Joe Condor. Yep. I can still come back. Unless he hits the combo. Which, you try a reset. do it. Sometimes you have to do it. Pretty intense. My eyes are still burning, but must continue. I really don't care about points. If I care, I wouldn't even be playing online. It tried to roll. Yeah. Trying to option select there. Oh, he kicked me out of it. Now I for you to use your knee there. on nitro, I end up dropping like that's kind of overkill. Ouch. That really hurts. That was unnecessary on my part, but I just wanted to kill Roll. I just hope. If only all the games were like this, if only all matches I have were like this, with a smooth connection with an awesome player. Gonna be at Evo this year, and I hope this key Sonic doesn't ruin the tournament. I just hope that Ski Sonic or kids don't want to include items on this fucking tournament, and I will be really pissed. good crash. Well, that was a bit too earlier. Wanted to delay it a bit more so I could pay the medic rage in the case that he does one. I suppose he would do that, but now he dies. Was a good attempt because with the troll, the super would do on-scale damage, and it was there was a good chance for that to kill Zero. The only problem was that he'd be at a very huge disadvantage in regards of meter, so and I could chief him. I could pretty much just lane that game with savage shots and supers, and that would do enough damage for a chip. Ten minutes. We're almost done. What the fuck? I didn't do that. And I'm gonna keep the meter. Forget about the zombie weather. gonna be a close one. Chip damage. Like 2-3 matches at best, so I'm gonna stop recording the next 3 games or 2 games because now I have a headache. Okay, fuck this headache. Oh, that wasn't a great idea. Well, whatever, I just need to concentrate on my game. Could be bad. Good crap. This is a big combo, a relaunch into level 3. Yeah, because we don't know how much. Yeah, I actually think that the next hit, I mean, launcher than two mediums in the air will actually win because of this chun bar, so it was a good choice. We got 24 minutes, meaning we have, I guess, one match best. Unless we somehow managed to beat the 4-1-2 matches in 2 minutes each. No, I don't think we can do that. We got 25 minutes already. I mean, at the second part, 45 minutes. Around 45 minutes I have. 27 minutes. I don't think I can feel another game in this that little time. So I guess I'm gonna keep going for a while if Shane wants. But this is the end of the recording. Oh, my eyes are burning, but I'm gonna keep up, so see ya.